Welcome everybody to Nuzlocke Season 1. This recorded round is Pokemon themed, and it will implement different features of all the Pokemon games and put them into Minecraft. This season has 13 players, and those players are Accessorio, Shut Up Brick, Dippy Toothy, Upriser Riker, 8-Bit, Nutty Monster, 40 Pixel, The Pokedude Man, Harolin, Dragon Plaza, Daniel Sherber 1, and Cacatin Tease. Okay, now 40 will
go back in your go in the Pokeball. Okay, so for 13 people, there are 13 types. There is fire type, grass type, water type, normal type, fighting type, flying type, rock type, dark type, electric type, steel type, ice type, poison type, and fairy type. For each type, there are 3 pros and 2 cons. Everyone else will explain their Pokemon type when they actually get into the game. There's commands to see what they do. And Blissinz, come back here.
Everybody unmute your mics and say Global Craft.
Global Craft! Oh, by the way, no horses.
Guys, let's do it for real this time.
Oh shit, guys, I wasn't recording.
Wait, oh fuck! At least I can fly.
Right. Okay, I'm gonna
that was by far legit.
Okay. Fighting type. Oh man. Oh man. Ah, 13 Pokemon, 13 types. Let's see. Riker is electric type. Chippy is normal. And Gal's ice. Oh man, this is gonna be a good game. This is Pokemon Nuzlocke Season 1. Got 13 people. I made the game mode. I'm fighting type, which is pretty OP. Yep. Okay. Like nervous for some reason. So nervous. I'm chattering. So as fighting type, both I kind of suck at both. So sword rush all the things. I only have 7 hearts. There is 13 people, 13 different types / Pokemon type fighting. Oh yeah, I forgot. When I die, oh. I can't. When I die, a zombie spawns in place of me with my stuff. So it's not that hard. Okay. Some chickens right there. Don't really want to take fall damage. Okay. So fighting type, strength, yada yada yada, water type, good when raining, dolphins through water, dark type, sucks at daytime, good at night, fairy type, sucks at nighttime, good at day. Yep. So I don't really know what to talk about. Besides the part that I'm really hyped for this quarter round. This has been in the making since 3 months ago after we're recording this right now. And we've been planning to record, but we haven't had a good time where everyone can make it. At first, it was originally going to be 10 people. And Barking couldn't make it this season, unfortunately. We had 4 subs, but we decided that they can all play, so we added a couple more types. The people that we added as subs. The subs are Shut Up Brick, Chippy Toothy, Nutty Monster, and 8-Bit Fusion. I helped build the spawn. It's gonna be a really fun game, in my opinion. I got my Greninja scarf on. And I'm ready to sword rush everything, basically. I'm just really OP in general from sword rushing. Okay. I think my plan is just to sword rush. Me bowing does less damage because I'm fighting type. But, you know, it's okay. There's a lot of pigs here. I want some cows. The biome I'm in is kind of crappy, but it's okay. When I'm under 2 hearts, I become even more OP. I need to find a force or something. Because when I'm under 2 HP, I get haste 1 and I get speed 1 along with my strength. So I'll literally be just melee Hitler. Daniel's poison, so I don't really want to melee him. So when you melee the poison types, when he hits you, there's a chance that you will get poison. If you hit him, there's a chance you will get poison still. I'm not gonna sword rush Riker, because if he dies, I'm gonna explode in a electric death. Daniel has 8 hearts as ice type. Steel type is CAC, I think. Yeah, CAC. And CAC has the most, but he's ice type. Oh man. See, or I could just take damage. Took first damage. Okay. So, I'll look for a different forest or something. / Pokemon type fire. Okay, Dragon's gonna be kind of weird when he bow spams into the ground. Light things on fire. Now he's died. Okay. I just want them. Stupid apples need to drop. I don't think there's any more wood. I'm just gonna turn all these spruce logs into sticks. And keep all the oak stuff to normal. Bam. Okay, that's a lot of sticks. And I'm gonna do this. Sorry if I get annoyed by the tab, I press it really often. So, yeah, commentary is pretty on point. You know, I do Pokemon commentary all the time. Okay. I'm gonna look for some iron or something. Or I'm gonna make a furnace. Got strength. When it rains, not gonna get toggled. No horses, no nether. Fire type's fire resistant, I'm pretty sure. Too lazy to check right now. I'll cook up all of this food. Okay. Let me kill like two more pigs. Boom, boom, boom. Normal type is really, really good for me to sword rush, because they get slowness every time they get meleeed, and they have weakness. Hi, Daniel. Oh, he doesn't need to eat, I forgot. Poison types don't lose hunger. Oh! Okay, that's kind of weird. Okay. So, 00 is a, I heard, like, when you made the map, it was a swamp slash plains slash forest, so it's a good biome for all. It's turning nighttime. We crash. None of you might have crashed. It's not good. Let's see. Right, bit taking damage, a lot of damage. What is he, fairy type? Oh, it's already nighttime, so gonna kinda suck for him. Oh, like we all say welcome back. Noise. Oh god, it's turning pink. My light map. Or I think, I don't know. Oh, I have to restart Minecraft. While I wait, I should probably farm some gravel or something. There's a zombie right there. Yep. Bows are still useful for me, but they're not as useful as sword is. So I'm gonna try to get a good sword. Oh, that means I know where Cac is. Cac is to our south. I wonder who's rock type. Rock type is Pokey. Oh god, he's gonna block hit with his resistance and stuff. It's gonna be annoying. Oh, there's a spider right there. At least I'd like destroy spiders. Oh fuck! Oh god. Oh god, I'm at 54 already. It's not good. Damn, that's not good. I tried not to curse. Oh well, it happened. Oh. This is gonna be a blemish. Oh, That's 8-bit that, cuz... When you were testing these game mode things, had a bunch of... Need to find someone. Now he's at 20. Man, we're so good at PvE. Then again, I take like a bunch of damage. I'm just gonna start digging down. Okay, I'm gonna start heading over this way. Don't know how big the map is. Gotta grab these eggs so Dragon doesn't get them and light the ground on fire. I'm too lazy to grab chickens because they're kind of useless to me in the first place. Okay, so there's the plains right here. I'm gonna start digging down. Okay. Okay. Time to start heading down. Oh, I gotta get a bunch of torches for the nighttime person, which is Blissinz. Yep. Yeah, fire doesn't light on tall grass or snow slabs. Everything's so pink. I think my light map changed, because I tried to switch to my light map over Riker's, and I don't think it worked, because my light map's not pink. It's orange and blue instead of blue and pink. Mm-hmm. 5 minutes till the episode end, and then PvP will be on. Oh man, how much fun that would be. I need some iron just to get some gold, man. So, people are still pretty high. Oh, now I got 2 stream for that. I got how much stream? What about here in this document? Holy. Iron. More iron. Okay. This texture pack's so pink. The light map's so pink. Chippy, still full health. Man, we tried to record this like 5 times already, but not everyone can make it. Okay, good. I just checked if my mic was plugged in or not. Am I talking to myself? Okay. Find some coal besides that coal. Derek, I'm too lazy to go back up. Okay, found some. Found some more. Okay, this cave goes up. Okay. Try to get more torches. 3 minutes till episode end. Gonna put this down. I just want one more flint. Okay. Boom, boom. Another stone pickaxe. Boom. Boom. Okay. Doing good, doing good. Sort of. Got a heart and a half. A heart and a half is most of my health. He's a fighting type. But let's see. Okay. I'm gonna put down some furnaces. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. My commentary is very good, isn't it? Can't wait for me to die first. Or, no, he's probably gonna die first, I don't know. Was he flying type? Yeah, he's flying type. Oh, no, he's at 4. That's not healthy. Let's see. Sword Rushing Riker is not really a good idea because... Nah. Okay. Boom, boom. Okay. Go. Oh, maybe it just took more damage. Blissinz has like terrible connection to the server for some reason. Lives in Kansas. Don't tell him I said that. Okay. I think I have full iron by now. Yeah. 1, 2. 1, 2. More iron. I'm gonna get another furnace just for this. I'm too lazy. Because these furnaces are so even. Bam, 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 bam. It turns out... Here, lava. This is a used map. It's not good. This might be used. I don't know. Okay. End of episode 1. I'll see you guys next time. PP's on.